In this video, we will derive the formula for cotangent of x minus y. We know cotangent of x minus y is equal to cosine of x minus y upon sine of x minus y. We know expansion of cosine of x minus y is cosine of x times cosine of y plus sine of x times sine of y. And expansion of sine of x minus y is sine of x times cosine of y minus cosine of x times sine of y. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction, so let's multiply the numerator and the denominator by 1 upon sine of x times sine of y. Here, straight multiplication gave us this expression. After cancelling out the common factors, we are left with cotangent of x minus y is equal to cosine of x times cosine of y upon sine of x times sine of y plus 1 upon cosine of y upon sine of y minus cosine of x upon sine of x. As we know, cosine of x upon sine of x is cotangent of x and cosine of y upon sine of y is cotangent of y, so cotangent of x minus y is equal to cotangent of x times cotangent of y plus 1 upon cotangent of y minus cotangent of x.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.